A question I am often asked about the login used in my video.
Did you already have the code 1038, or is it purely a coincidence? A thought that's the code you tried in the original video,